Day two of our practices will be more typical. Yesterday was more of a non-contact practice because of what I talked about. Today is going to be between 2 hours, 2 hours and 15 minutes. Very typical of what I would consider a fall practice. We're working on our team defense, our team offense, and obviously in the month of October, trying to build our total system to be ready to play against all kinds of things, presses, zones, etc. Hope you enjoy it.